And it's extremely important that we know best we can what we're dealing with. The firefighters are running on an amount of air that is limited, but if we can get through the building quickly, it's going to make our job a lot easier and a lot safer.